As far as the eye can see, lines of four all warlords breath together for one cause. The guns is muglet putu use. I just wish war wasn't the case.
Ah, Lee, good to see you again. And you would be Peng, I assume, you crazy motherfucker.
Yam, sir.
My name is Thompson, but you will refer to me as Lieutenant. Got it, yip.
Ooh, oh.
Because of your previous experience, I will be making you Staff Sergeant over Corporal Luo's section.
Hello, Sergeant.
Luo, I expect you to up your standards for Sergeant Peng. That means no raiding, looting, fucking, smoking, beating your meat, misfires, desertion, retreating, being gay within reason. And of course being on the beers. Unless Peng tells you otherwise. Got it, yip?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Good.
Lieutenant, did you end up getting any of the guns he supplied? Bechau Stesemen look under armored.
How the fuck do people know what you are saying? Good observation, Sergeant. But of course not, they are mostly just farmers and warlords. Another section got the Russian weapons instead. Now listen up. Tojo has been steamrolling through. We don't exactly know what we are up against, but expect them all on foot. Sergeant, get out there.
Here we go again. Don't forget to breathe, Sergeant. Do you trust Warlords Peng?
Luo, he don't know who trust right now.
Another charge incoming. Attach bayonets.
Look at me, I'm in a
battle.
When do they usually give up?
Kill them now and there is less to kill later.
We are slug. During time they have to give up.
War is hell, Peng. Don't let up. Come, Peng, it's time to chase them.
But
kill them all, B-O-I-Z.
A, beers and goon for the gook anyone.
Maybe I don't understand this.
This way, Peng. They're more blind than us. They will be tripping over their shoes in minutes.
Luo, we have to stop and regroup or else we will be picked off. Plus their superior dongs give great aerodynamics. We won't be able to catch up.
We can stop ahead and set up camp.
No, we have to stop now. This forest is higher than my swampy ass.
Peng, I need to speak to you.
Didn't ask, don't care, plus you're white.
Okay, Luo.
Peng, some of my soldiers reported a possible refueling depot that Tojo has his grubby fingers in. I recommend we take a proper look tomorrow.
Audience, are you, Luo? We must head back. We are unsafe even where we are.
If you are trying to think of what that kangaroo loving Tommy Wiseau looking lieutenant would do, don't. He is too busy in his fort, surrounded by his horse loving bronies. He doesn't realize Tojo is about to bend him over and fuck his tight lit asshole.
Corporal, I'll have you know that tight little asshole is the only thing keeping our nation unified.
Hey, stop!
Otherwise, all of you will be out there scrapping your ass on hardcore ground looking for the next buck to snatch.
You belittle my past and look at me as if I have had another choice. Sergeant, me and my men will be raiding that depot tomorrow. Mark my erection I have right now.
I am not belittling you. I just want you to understand you're not top seat. Your ass stinks of a dead chill like rest of us. Since you are so set in your ways, there is no changing your erection about tomorrow.
It's clear to me you have had a different upbringing.
So this is happening.
Yes. It's not far now.
I don't like this
ambush.
This is a bad
ambush.
But now I'm in it.
Ambush. MG ahead.
Get low.
I got it. We must continue.
Well, it looks like this gate's locked.
There is an opening at the other entrance. We assume that's how Tojo got in.
Luol, thank you, Bektere.
War is hell. But it also prepares us for many situations, Peng.
Luol, you.
We must get going. They would have heard that gunfire. Okay men, we will just take a look first. And be careful, we don't want a shootout that ends up with this place going sky high.
Looks like they are refueling tanks.
I knew they had some sort of mobile support. This makes things a lot harder. We should look at taking it.
This looks slightly defended.
I think that's an officer over there. Wait, Peng.
I am Sergeant Peng of the National Revolutionary Army, and you must cease your attacks.
Oh, you are Mother Love Me, long time, long time. I am General Komatsu, state the meaning of this.
You will be coming with us.
No, you will be put down unless you stand down.
You went there.
We won't. Just put down your guns.
He will shoot you.
You are bluffing.
I am a... Oh my god, shit, holy fuck, oh. L-wall.
Let's go. Niggers!
Peng off.
Luol. E. U. U. E. A. O. U. I think that's all the vowels. I didn't mean to do this.
You're just like all other warlords now, ha. Cough, cough, ha. Peng ha, eh. Wee-hee-ex-ha-wee-hee-ex-ha-wee. I am now dead.
Oh, no.
Bet you didn't see that one coming, huh?
Get some Tojo, ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Whoa. Sergeant Peng, we thought we lost you. Where is everyone else?
Look, Lieutenant, I don't know what exactly happened out there, but I am Cheng. As for the rest, they did what they call and give me their best. You shall be proud of them.
Well, Sergeant, at the very least, I am happy to see you back. We are slowly getting overwhelmed, since our flanks are collapsing.
Thanks, Lieutenant. They have thanks.
This gives us a reason to fall back to our next dug-in lines, since we have some AT guns. Thank you, Sergeant. I will tell the men to pack up and head out tomorrow.
Lieutenant, I may need to take some leave from action.
Sergeant, I cannot keep you here, but when you are ready, you know where to find us. One last thing. When you get a moment, our High Command HQ requested your presence.
I am not sure of what to make of my situation. I feel if I had the terror of war will overcome me, well before Slimito Jodos. On the other hand, the talk of going home only makes me anxious, for I have no direct control. In a way, this was good. It opened my eyes like a meal fast. The eyes can fat freely and my eyes can see beyond what is in front of me. The only difference between my eyes and a meal is how much higher. I will let you guess who has more. My mind is now a terror chamber ready to blow. Just like when you hold a note in for more than a week. But I know I must keep going because there is a bigger picture going on here. I am not just talking about your mom. I will go see High Command to see what he can uncover.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
We will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
You just got coconut mauled. Share this with all your friends to totally coconut maul them.